Hi, it's Elsie. Welcome to my channel. With this video, I'm going to show you three different ways on creating glowing text effect. Now let's get started. First, we are going to create a text layer. Click on New Project, Start Videos, then select a black background. Click on Text, Add Text, then type the text that you want to use. You can click on font if you want to use a different font. You can adjust the size and you can click on style. I'm going to use white text and color text. You can also click on animation to add an animation to it. You can also check out my previous tutorial on how to create letter edit, which I talk more about animations in that video. I'm going to create all the text that I want and then split them later. I'm going to make a copy so they would be the same. For this next one, I'm going to select a different color, click on style, and then select the color that you want. You can also add an animation to it as well if you want. For the last one, I'm going to use effects. So you just select an effect that you want to use. Then export the video. Now click on New Project. Then select the text that we just created. Then you want to split out the clip. So get to the place where you can see the change of the text. Click on it, click on split. Now let me show you the first way to create glowing text effect, which is to use the transition. Click on the transition icon between the two clips. Then scroll right under basic till you see floor light. Adjust duration to about 0.2 seconds or however you like. Then click on apply to all if you want the effect throughout your text. So this is the first way on creating the glowing text effect. Now let me show you the second way. So click on effects, video effects. Then you want to scroll to shadow. Scroll down till you see angel. Then you want to align it to match the text that you have. Then you can click on it and click on adjust if you want to adjust the intensity. So this is what it looks like with white text, and this is what it looks like with color text, and this is what it looks like with effects text. But it depends on what kind of effect you use, so it might be different. So this is the second way on how you can create glowing text effect. Now let me show you the last one. Click on effects, video effects, basic. Then you want to select edge glow. You can click on adjust if you want to adjust the glow of it. I also like to add another one. So I'll click on video effects again, go to basic, and then select soft. This one is optional. This is what it looks like with just the edge glow effect, and this is what it looks like with the soft effects and edge glow. It depends on which one you prefer. You can just use edge glow or you can use both. So this is how the effect would look like on white text. And this is how it would look like on color text. And this is how it would look like on effects text. So this is the third way on how you can create the glowing text effect. As a bonus, I'm going to show you how to create color glowing effect with white text. So you want to click on overlay, add overlay, then go to photos, and then select a color background that you want to use. make sure this will be bigger than the text and the glow effect. Then click on Splice. Then select Slide. So this is what the glow effect looks like on white text with color overlay. You can see the color is more even, whereas color text, it has a blend of white color to it. But it really depends on which one you prefer. Personally, I like this one more. Let's try a color overlay that has more background. So I'm going to click on it, click on Replace, and then select one that has more color. So this is how it looks like with more colorful overlay. So that's how you can create glowing text effect. Please comment down below which one is your favorite style. If you found this video to be helpful, please consider like and subscribe. As always, please be nice to yourself and have a wonderful day. I will see you next time.